What do we know?
Edie?
The sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems. The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Lang or Cerberus would be interested in Sanctuary.
If there's a clue to Cerberus here, we find it.
Sir, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak. I'll try to boost it.
This is Oriana Lawson. Stay away from Sanctuary. It's not what it seems. Please, you must listen to me. They're using...
Oriana was kidnapped by their father. He's likely working with the Elusive Men. If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ. Seeing some damage, Commander. No activity.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people.
A lot of damage, Commander.
Yeah, but who was fighting? Everyone hear that?
Yes, radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms leaving the facility.
Looks like they were evacuating.
And looks like the Reapers were hunting them down.
About time they started killing each other.
What happened here?
I don't know. Come on.
Cerberus shuttle. Came from that tower.
Then that's where we're headed.
Thank you.
Footage from security cameras. A place to organize the new arrivals.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Observation deck. It's a dead end.
We need an exit. Keep looking. Security panel. Shutting it down.
Strange. An unusual amount of technology for such a facility.
We have a back door into the facility. Let's move.
This looks more like a factory than a refugee camp.
Some kind of control center. No power.
Look around for a switch.
Power switch. There.
Yes. This process is known to me. They do not kill what can be useful. I'm sorry, Commander.
I think I understand. They're being turned into husks.
Husks doesn't make sense. There must be more to this. The slaughter of so many. For what?
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
Shutting down the power. Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. Should keep them out of the entrance as well. Kai Lang. She won't know he's here.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, sir. Damn it. Let's move.
Results of Cerberus experiments involving the husk creatures. A crude but necessary. Dr. Newry's legacy work with subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to our work here. Using the addictive drug Red Sand to break down pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important fact. The Reaper's use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious. The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
Terminal damaged. Hang on.
The Reapers wish this place to be shut down. Maybe we'll find answers.
It doesn't make sense. Thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed?
There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Your choices will become less appealing as the Reapers devour your galaxy.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him.
Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing. However, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace.
Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving No. Confirmation that my father is working for the Elusive Man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
If he can control Reaper minions, we have a potent weapon.
I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
They deduced Cerberus's plan. That bodes ill for the Elusive Man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Shepard, there's more here.
Damn it. I hope she's ready for it.
Shepard!
Look for an exit!
have underestimated the strength of the Reaper signal. They are here. The Reapers somehow know about them. They have a weakness. I'm compiling our research data to archive before it's too late. Server has sent troops to defend the facility.
Stop. Command sequence. Releasing hostages.
Exit! Right here!
Get us closer to the tower.
Commander, up ahead.
Stay out of their reach. Move!
Tower access granted.
Shepard.
Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda. Can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary, now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go.
Shepard, don't let him take her. Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Orianna and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life in return. How much is that worth?
All right. Take her. But I want out alive. Deal?
No deal. Miranda? Miranda, I'm sorry. Shh. Listen to me. Listen. I wanted you to have a normal life. Marriage. Children. Things I could never have. I know. I just wanted my sister. I love you, Ori. I love you too. Shepard.
I'm here.
Before Kai Lang left, I planted a trace on him.
A trace? You thought of everything.
Not everything. Nobody's perfect. But at least Ori is safe.
I've never met anyone like you, Miranda.
No, you haven't.
I'll keep your sister safe.
Good. I wish I could have. Miranda? Miranda?
Let's make sure everybody knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run by my father, Henry Lawson.
Let's get you out of here.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big. But we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. A lot was sacrificed to get this information. I plan to settle the score.
We end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
Understood.
Hack it out.